singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Here we go.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Down they go.
What's this?
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Jeez.
You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nice.
Shut it down.
She's looking at it.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, it's over.
She goes for the quick pin.
And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Look out!
All the way. What impact.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
She's too quick for her. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more? The target has been identified. She's in firm control of this one.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Ooh! That should do it.
The champion into the cover.
Two.
Too close for comfort.
Wow.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Impactful slam!
Beautiful technique.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
She is on fire.
She's
in the slam. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.